Alright guys, welcome back to another video, and it's that time again. We've got match day vlog. It's Rangers versus Hibs here in the Premier Sports Cup semi-final. That's Hampden. Kick-off is at 4 today, so we are taking the train into the game, going into Glasgow then. We'll go off to the game. So, it's a big game today, obviously, semi-final of the Cup. Don't know how much we'll film, as it is a big game, so yeah, hopefully we can progress to the final and play Celtic in that. So yeah, off to, well, I don't, where will we go? Will we go Hampden or will we go to Glasgow? Let's see, let's get you there.
Over the goal.
Just watch, that was absolutely depressing. Best thing about it was we had good seats, and I mean, it was just shocking. Galton has to go, his interview is an absolute shambles after it. Fair play to Hibs and the support, as much as I hate yous, probably deserved it. Although Hibs weren't very good today, but we were just a lot worse. And also in that Goldson interview, he says that defence aren't doing what they've been asked by the manager, which is just embarrassing. But move on to Prague on Thursday. As long as we don't get beat 6-0 on that, we'll post the vlog. But yeah, if you enjoyed this video, please like, because it's sad times. But yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye.